Well, let's go ahead and continue, guys. Sorry, just had to take a quick break, check my food, and let's continue. Furthermore, defeated enemies sometimes leave items behind them. You can take these items by walking up to them. Different items can do different things, like restore HP or MP. Black smudge. This guy was made in Microsoft Paint. Generally, you'll automatically target the nearest enemy. But you can also lock on to a specific target by pressing right bumper. Okay, let's see. Lock on will appear in the upper left corner of the screen while you're locked onto a target. Locking on to a target limits the actions available to you, especially against other targets. Press R1 again to release the target lock. If this was your first playthrough, what would you call it? Gray shirt? Red pants? Red torso? Yellow shoes? Twinkle toes? Press the select button again to return to the standard view. Oh yeah, that's right, select. Friendship. That's a big deal. Why would you even ask? What do you want out of life? Broaden my horizons. Well, that sounds pretty lame. What are you afraid of? Being different. Being different? Is that really so scary? Come on. If you want to broaden your horizons. You're afraid of being different. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace. You'll come through fine. Sounds good to me. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. However, you cannot open the menu during battle. The black smudges take the battle quick. Round 4, oh, we got 9. Save your progress before quitting the game. It's a good idea to save often. If anything goes wrong, you can then load your saved data and resume from there.
guess.
Really want to know why I decided to play this game. It's honestly because the mightiest weapon of all is because this will always. So do not forget. This game will always be the best. You are the one who will open the door.
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yes, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Destiny Islands. All right, let's do this. So, can you gather the rest of the supplies? Solar Amulet. Yeah, woman. I heard you. No, I'm just kidding, Ed. Thank you.
Creepy climbing.
Come on. We still don't got it.
If you weren't immortal, this would be a fair fight.
We still don't got it. What are you afraid of? Don't tell me you're giving up already. My turn.
Oh, bad. I'm gonna try that again. That was fun. Fastest fight ever. Did I fall in the water?